so racist. You're ugly. You're so basic. You said that something, 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 and word retard Satan. I can't believe the bullshit song lyrics that you're okay with. Kill yourself while live on Facebook. I want the notification.
I don't care. Y'all ain't right.
I'll be praying that you die.
I'll be doing my own thing. I hope you're happy with your life.
You're a Nazi. You're a moron. You're a huge waste of my time.
I'm just straight and white and male. I'm not the worst. I'm just a guy.
Straight white man.
I have it all, I'm the one that you love to hate.
Straight white man.
Police pull me over, I LOL in their face.
Straight white man.
Yes, I'm to blame for the life that you can't escape.
Yep, my arms are so fucking huge. Barely fit in my dinner coat, guy. Yep, money never sleeps. It's time. I make a mold like a video. King Cobra. Fucking delicious. Pop secret popcorn counts as a meal. Buy low, sell high. Bing bong. Looker.
I'm straight Hollywood.
You know that if you don't know nothing else, nigga.
I'm straight.
I can't wait for my block to get together, man.
I'm straight.
I'm straight. I'm straight.
The story's so fucking crazy, man. What's the big homies are coming down, man? Show me story, man. I tell you, takes a lot of love.
I had to back the big homie Reg, not to rob Steph Marbury.
Now I told you
this stuff. The same year that he got drafted. I said, that's my man. He said he got that rollie on, and that's my shit. Tell him to leave.
Yep, fuck you, 40 yards fear. Got the guy's morbidly obese. I'm like 5'10", he's like 6 foot, just hair taller than me. 270 pounds, guy. You could barely fit in that football jersey down in Dallas. God. Hooters jersey, forget about it. 3XL. Still too small. Telling me how fat. Yeah, okay, guy. Yeah, okay. Man, okay. Fucking trash. Stay sober, you asshole.
You know that if you don't know nothing else, nigga.
Straight,
I can't wait for my block to get together, man.
I'm straight.
I'm straight. I'm straight.
The story's so fucking crazy, man. What's the big homies are coming down, man? Show me story, man. I tell you, it takes a lot of love. No,
I had to back the big homie Reg, not to rob Steph Marbury.
Never told you
this the same year that he got drafted. I said, that's my man. He said he got that rollie on, and that's my shit. Tell him to leave, or I'ma start snatching. You got an OG, I don't want no problems, big or small. I knew they was wildin' when niggas rob Biggie Smalls off. These niggas
Yep. Motherfuck that. Fuck those West Nile Island boys from Newark, New Jersey. Yeah, okay, guy. Damn, we're gonna protest plastic. Bring back glass is already coming back, guy. Fucking trash. Fucking posers. First MLV on YouTube. And they Reggie the label. Good God. Not a good start, guy. Not a good fucking start. Man, look at
Cray Cray, I got to get away, wait. And told that I'ma spray anything moving if it's Mayday. Tough as in my hood now, but I am not for play play. On the east side, my niggas had hand grenades and AKs. Plus, nobody love me more than my nigga AJ. And being grand projects anytime I'm on vacay. I'm still a get master with the mag tug. Yo, the backup with no backup. This cat bust, it's like getting hit by Mack truck. Slow money's for show money, but all about that fast. But pre-gentrified, only white I seen was bagged up.
Yep, shout out to Lone Wolf 420. He's the guy that posted it first. And then Muskrat saw it, and then I fucking saw it. Shout out to Lone Wolf 420. A confirmed stock wet. That doesn't get upset like fucking Mole Man that he's wet, you know. Mole Man, Causey. Oh, hey, guy, I want to appear white. Yeah, okay, guy. I walk into a bodega. They roll out the red carpet. Oh, how you doing, white man? Have a great day. Mole Man walks into a bodega. Clerk's behind. Yep. That guy might rob the store. That's you, Mole Man. Ah, Boltaker.
I want to talk to you today about the right people. Who you spend your time with will have a great impact on what kind of life you live. There are people God has already ordained to come across our path to help us fulfill our destiny. People that inspire us, challenge us, make us better. The right people have already been lined up. But here's the key. If you're spending time with the wrong people, you'll never meet the right ones. If you're hanging around people that are not going anyplace, people that are dragging you down, causing you to compromise, draining your energy, then you're going to get stuck. You can't hang out with chickens and expect to soar with eagles. You're going to...
Yep, that's 40 yards fear. Fucking trash. Waste of space on the internet and in real fucking life. Fuck out of here. You ain't an eagle, not my dog, not my brother.
To become like the people you continually associate with. You want to know what you're going to be like in 5 years? Look at your friends. If your friends are going places, have a spirit of excellence, kind, generous, courteous, then those qualities are going to rub off on you.
You gotta get these blessings. So tired of stressing. Learning new lessons. Plenty questions. It's time for testing. Never ever resting. I'ma stay grinding. So I stay shining. Like a diamond. I'ma stay climbing to the next level. And do timing. Trying to line up with them bosses. Trying to soar high with them eagles. Can't chill with none of you chickens. I'm trying to get rich with my people. Too high to see you. Too blessed to pay y'all mine. I ain't got nothing to be mad at. I'm dropped head top down. Thanking God all the time for helping me live my dreams.
Yep, ain't nobody want to do a meet and greet with 40 Eyes Fear. Nobody. Except Shadows. Good God. And that was so fucking cringe. But yeah. Nobody wants to meet 40 Eyes Fear. In real life. Just pen pal buddies. Oh, I'm sending your package out real soon, pen pal. Fuck out of here. 40-ounce sphere, quiet like a church mouse on the Ave. Yeah, he talks all that shit on the camera and on his keypad. But quiet like a church mouse on the Ave. Fuck out of here. Malaga.
Exposing all of those who wasn't right for my team. I'ma keep receiving this game. If it's for the better, I'll change. Only live once, better do it right. I'm trying to leave a legacy, man.
Complainers find other complainers. That's the saying, birds of a feather flock together. My challenge is simple. Make sure you're flocking to the right group. Victorious people associate with other victorious people. Winners hang out with winners. Happy people hang around other happy people. Eagles soar with other eagles. We don't like change. We want it to be just like it was when we were hanging out, growing up together. But it's a new day. You have children, you have parents to take care of, you have more responsibilities.
It's a new day. I got kids to feed. Plus I got needs, understand that please. Before you try to blame me by being greedy, I'm just trying to be all I can be. You should have stayed down instead of knocking me. Now you're on the sideline watching me, feeling like I'm where you're supposed to be. Man, cause you ain't see what I see.
Yeah, that's facts. Sit on the fucking sidelines. Fucking fat piece of shit. Man, look at him. Label that. Yeah, I was just thinking, you know, if I wasn't such a fucking troll. Look at all the friends I would have on the internet and in real fucking life. But I ain't got fucking time for that fucking bullshit. Only friend I need is inside that 40-ounce container. Motherfucker. Fuck your life, bing bong.
I put God first and make God it. See, I came in the game focused. You was playing games in the project. Got tired of being at the bottom. Trying to take my family to the top. Only want to work with them winners. And keep raising up my stock. You still posted on the same block. Trying to move work out the same spot. Treating jail like it's in and out. And every time you get out, you got your hand out. I don't know what your new plan by.
But just because somebody is related to you doesn't mean they're connected to you. They may have your blood, but they don't have your spirit. They may not have heard the call God put on your life. This doesn't make them a bad person. It just means God has a different assignment for them. Maybe they're at a different level in their growth, but they're not right for you for this season. This is one of the hardest things we have to deal with, letting go of people that are not supposed to be in our lives.
Can't let you slow me down, can't let you slow me down. Can't let you hold me down, can't let you hold me down.
Swill, we're there. Yep. Go ahead. Keep trying to troll me, right? Keep trying to troll me. Make it your life. Make it your life to try and troll me. Well, I gotta get him up just to top that guy. You know, that guy. I gotta get him up. I gotta post a community tab just to troll that guy. I think 209 J. Jones and Quasi must have put that fucking weight right back on within a week. It's like, hey guys, look at how slim and trim I am. Look at me. And mint they say that, there goes their weight right back on. And then they're devastated. Ah. Can't came up. I'm a fat piece of shit. Yeah. Fucking kill yourself. Man, look at
him.
Decade, I may be more, you know, friendlier, air quotes, maybe in another decade, who knows. Anyway, King Cobra Premium Malt Liquor Epsi, refreshing and fucking delicious, zero WB foam, up yours, Reginald. My God, 2023. People still regging labels on cool containers of malt liquor. Yeah. Man, okay.